with it, I got my brain.
All of them.
Right over the first day.
The count is a one-way train. You'll pay no gain. Insane, it's therapy.
And right before they dig into my mind,
therapy.
The doctor screams, let's go, it's party time.
Nightmares never ringing down the spiking up of a real kid. But you wonder if the Excuse me. It's closed session.
What you mean closed session?
It's a closed session here. No one's allowed. Nobody.
What are you talking about?
You're going to have to leave.
Do you know who I am?
No, I don't know who you are. You're going to have to leave right now.
I am Aladdin Sasipi Suleimanagic Jackson the Third.
I don't care what you did on who. You're going to have to leave.
Listen, man. Listen, brother. I am the world-renowned reptilian lover. What you laughing at, brother?
I'm not laughing. I'm sorry. I don't know who you are. There's no authorization. You have to have a special...
Let me tell you something. I sang for Aqueduct Pocket. I sang for Relaxed Atmosphere.
I don't know who they are.
I sang for Third World Lover. You heard of them?
No, I haven't. This is the Infectious Grooves. It's a closed session.
Have y'all heard of my hit single, Whipped Cream? Whipped cream, put it all over your butt. Never heard of that?
No, I haven't.
Where you been, brother?
I've been keeping people out of the studio.
Have you heard of the song, The Love That You Shall Find Is The Love That You Will Never Find? Because it's the love that is always not able to be found.
And you're dripping some green funk now on the carpet.
Listen, man, don't worry about my green funk.
I'm gonna have to get some security happening here.
Don't get no security involved.
I have a security. I wanna work with your
brother. This is some kind of game.
What are you doing here?
This is some kind of game, brother. I came here to do backups.
Backups for who?
For this infectophibian thing, man.
Oh, feel something like this. I got the blues, and I got you, but damn, there's some fun shows. When I got the blues, got into my shoes, but damn, there's some fun shows. I got the infectious blues, yeah.
Yeah, we got a little green creature here. You got the word on that yet?
Yes, I'm fine. So somebody says allowed to be here.
Okay, thanks, Laura. All right, I guess you got the authorization. Sorry, Mr. Sasobian.
Sasipius, you dummy!
I'm sorry, sir. So I guess this is where you're going to be doing your singing and stuff.
This
so,
is about time.
Well,
you guys got to get it together. You know, my time is valuable. My time is valuable.
I think the way they said it is, though, that you're auditioning, so you're very fortunate to be here. So I just let you take care.
Okay, well, let's not get carried away with auditioning. And where's my hairstylist? I need a hairstylist.
There's nothing. They just said that you're allowed here. They're going to try to throw you on.
And I need a dermatologist. You know, these scales kind of get, you know, they get in the way.
I don't know. They said that you can come here and try to throw some tapes, and when the fellas get there, they can decide what they like to do with it.
Okay, well, we're going to sing. What do you want me to do?
Well, you're supposed to know the material.
Well, I know the material. What you want?
How about you lie in your breast tank? Because
you lie in your breast
tank?
I hate to
tell you, but you do have a problem with that, but that's something you can take care of.
Oh, now you're trying to be a comedian, huh?
I'm not trying to be a comedian. I'm just trying to be helpful, you know?
Don't worry about my breath. I can sing.
When you breathe on me and you talk that loud, I have to.
Then point your head the other way, you ignoramus.
Your breast name. I think I'm gonna wonder about the sun for an instant.
I say,
if you're good, then you wanna
let you move a distance.
Thank you for coming down.
Cyprians! Yeah, okay. Come on now. Say
okay.
It right.
Okay, yes, yeah, sir.
Say it with pleasure.
Yes. Well, it's been a pleasure having you here, but the
thank
word,
you very much.
Yeah, but
thank you very much.
We're not going to need any more vocals on. They said the
what?
Part, well, basically, your voice doesn't fit the thing, but we appreciate you coming down.
My voice don't fit what thing?
Get a few little candies on your way out.
I don't want no candies. You know I don't eat that kind of stuff, man. My scales break out. This is ridiculous. What you mean?
Well, I just got the word. They told me on the headphones.
Word from who? I didn't get no word.
They said it's not the right part. We appreciate it, sir. Please, us, I have no problems. I don't want to have to call for more security.
Don't call nobody. Call my agent.
Look,
he'll talk to you about this. He'll square it away.
Well, I had to ask you earlier. It's fine. They gave me the word. The fellas are going to be down here. They're going to have to use the studio. It's not working.
What fellas? I'm here now to do the tracks. Let's do the tracks.
It's not working, you know, and it's not. You tried a couple songs. It's fine. We appreciate it. But I have to ask you to leave now, sir, please.
I ain't going nowhere until I do my tracks.
Lizard man.
That was the contract. Let's do it.
There's no contract. We have no contract. You're auditioning. It
didn't work. What about my
points? There's other people coming. I'll give you a good point. Get your booty out of here before I call the police.
Wait a minute. Don't touch my booty.
I'm not touching you. Yes, can we get some security in here, please?
Don't need no security. I take them all on. Bring them to me.
Sorry, sir. Please, let's not go and buy it now.
That guy's ugly.
Yes, we got this. I don't know. He's having a problem.
This is a private session.
What? Don't touch
get
him.
Get away from me. I'll burn you.
Wow, yes. He's kind of freaky looking. I don't know about him.
Get this leash on him.
Rubbing your neck, juice-headed.
That's it. Call Azul. Hey, he's got me. Stop chatting with his tongue. Hey, Dale.
Don't touch my car.
Animal control.